Hello friends, find the value of t if 4 to the power t equal to 120. Let's have a solution. To solve this problem, take log on both sides, log 4 to the power t equal to log 120. As we know, log m to the power n equal to n log m. We have t log 4 equal to log 120 divide by log 4 on both sides. Log 4 cancels. T will be equal to log 120 over log 4. As 120 is equal to 4 times 30, t equal to log 4 times 30 over log 4. Since log mn equal to log m plus log n, we get t equal to log 4 plus log 30 over log 4. Separate it into fractions, t equal to log 4 over log 4 plus log 30 over log 4, where log 4 cancels. We have t equal to 1 plus log 30 over log 4. As 30 equal to 2 times 50, t will be 1 plus log 2 times 15 over log 4. Next, t equal to 1 plus log 2 plus log 15 over log 4. Separate it into fractions, t equal to 1 plus log 2 over log 4 plus log 15 over log 4. As 15 is equal to 3 times 5, then it will be 1 plus log 2 over log 4 plus log 3 times 5 over log 4. T equal to 1 plus log 2 over log 4 plus log 3 plus log 5 over log 4 t equal to 1 plus log 2 over log 4 plus log 3 over log 4 plus log 5 over log 4. As 4 equal to 2 times 2, which is 2 square, we have t equal to 1 plus log 2 over log 2 square plus log 3 over log 2 square plus log 5 over log 2 square. T will be equal to 1 plus log 2 over apply formula 2 log 2 plus log 3 over 2 log 2 plus log 5 over 2 log 2. Here log 2 cancels, t equal to 1 plus half plus half log 3 over log 2 plus half log 5 over log 2. As we know, log A over log B equal to log A to the base B. T equal to 2 times 1, 2, 2 plus 1, 3 over 2 by LCM plus half. Log 3 over log 2 will be log 3 to the base 2 plus half. Log 5 over log 2 will be log 5 to the base 2. So here we have the value of t, which is equal to 3 plus log 3 to the base 2 plus log 5 to the base 2 over 2. In the next step, I'm going to verify. Four to the power t equal to 120. Put the value of t. Four t is given here 3 plus log 3 to the base 2 plus log 5 to the base 2 over 2 equal to 120 as it is. As 4 is 2 square, and here 3 plus log 3 to the base 2 plus log 5 to the base 2 over 2 as it is equal to 120. Here 2 cancels. We have 2 to the power 3 plus log 3 to the base 2 plus log 5 to the base 2 equal to 120. Since e to the power m plus n equal to e to the power m times e to the power n, we have two to the power 3 times 2 to the power log 3 to the base 2 times 2 to the power log 5 to the base 2 equal to 120. As a to the power log b to the base a equal to b, that will be 2 cube is 8 times 2 to the power log 3 to the base 2 will be here 3 times 2 to the power log 5 to the base 2 will be here 5 equal to 120. 8 times 3 is 24 times 5 equal to 120, and 24 times 5 is 120 equal to 120. You can see left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the value of t equal to 3 plus log 3 to the base 2 plus log 5 to the base 2 over 2 satisfies this equation of 4 to the power t equal to 120. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.